Paul the Octopus died in October 2010 of natural causes, at the age of 2.5 years old. Despite being famous for his accurate predictions during the 2010 FIFA World Cup, his passing was a sad moment for his caretakers and fans around the world.